Thank you so much for the warm welcome. First of all, I want to thank our chapter advisors, Joe and Steve Fritz, and the wonderful team here. Thank you so much for the invite. Thank you, Dr. Renner. And once more, congratulations to you. It's because of you guys who are here today. So I say a big congratulations. Imagine you have the power to change the world. What will be your first move? Would you wipe out all forms of evil you can see? Or would you start from the man and the woman in the mirror? Because inside every one of us is the power to change the world, because change begins with me and change begins with you as well. When Martin Luther King Jr. looked to the sky and the people and said, "I have a dream," he was truly correct, because Martin truly had a dream. Well, Nelson Madiba Mandela preached to the people saying, "Education is the greatest engine of personal development. It is with education that the daughter of a peasant can become a doctor, that the son of a mine worker can become the head of the mining industry, that the child of a poor man can become the president of a great nation." Mandela went on to say that it is what you are given, not what you see, that distinguishes you from another. Now, as a young boy growing up in a small town called Sapele in Nigeria, I was not opportune to grow up with a golden spoon or a silver spoon, because after high school, my mom passed away. We've had plans to somehow, you know, send me to the US to school, but that plan came short after her death. But I never gave up. You know, I worked with organizations, with volunteer groups, and it took me almost 6 years to raise funds to come down to the US. My journey can be termed the long walk to a new beginning, because I never gave up. I don't know how your journey has been so far, but one thing I'm sure of is, because you have decided to join Fight the Kappa today, your journey to greatness has just begun. Most times, we forget who we are, where we are, where we come from, what we want in life, and what we want the world to remember us for. Now, when your children and grandchildren remembers you and your works long after you are gone, the world has remembered you. When your community remembers you and your works long after you are gone still, the world has remembered you. Now, as Five Kappans, when your chapter, maybe the region, and if you're lucky, headquarters, remembers you and your work after you're gone, the world has remembered you still. Now, did I believe that I would ever become a member of a prestigious honor society or go on to serve as your regional vice president? Definitely not. It has been the honor of my life. Joining Fight the Kappa has been a blessing and a source of pride for me. PTK has taught me that true leaders use their platform for the development of others, and that transformation is a step-by-step process up on the mountaintops and down in the valleys of adversities and triumphs. As leaders, we must begin to paint life's true pictures and give genuine interpretation to our children and grandchildren. Then we can begin to build a healthier, safer, peaceful, and transparent society. A society where we are truly our brothers and sisters' keeper. A society where we can truly express our passion for our religion without fear. A society where we build bridges and not walls. A society where communities are more welcoming, nations more accepting. Then and only then can we say that we are living in a land flowing with milk and honey. I have seen firsthand the high level of transformation that can occur when one person, two persons, and a group of people come together to say, "We together can make a difference. We together can stand up, repair our roads, and make it more motorable. We together can build a new generation of leaders that will put the interests of the people first before themselves." This is the same spirit our founding fathers and mothers of Phi Theta Kappa had when they came together at Stevens College in Missouri here for the development of ideas and ideals, for an intellectual climate where we can all come together to share our experiences. Because what PTK offers you is the opportunity to share your experiences with the world. Transformation is not arriving at the peak overnight. It's taking continuous progress, taking step-by-step movement. Sometimes the progress rate may seem small or slow, but never throw in the towel, knowing fully well that transformation is not a destination, but it is an adventure which is accessible to all who dare to believe. Before I go, I would say, don't forget, because you have joined PTK today, you have a new identity. You are not just a member of a honor society, you are a scholar. Now you can proudly say, I am PTK. You can tell your neighbor, you are PTK. And we can all together tell ourselves, we are PTK. Thank you so much, and congratulations once more. Thank you.